Got no letters here today, though I'm a thousand miles away. I'll be back, I've got 22 more days. Hello, sweetheart. Our ship just pulled into filling with a load of oil from the Gulf when the ship's agent brought the mail on board. You should have seen all the smiling faces of the messmen and the oilers. Why, even the first engineer got a few letters from back home this trip. But for me, it was the same old story. Just like the last two ports we've hit. Nothing. I know it's hard on you, me being away for almost a whole year now. But that's the life of a seaman. I don't know if you've been counting the days, but I have. There's only 22 more days left, and I'll be home. You know, I've walked this old tanker from bow to stern a thousand times, wondering what you might be doing on a night like this. I know it's hard on you, me being a seaman. Hell, it's like we're never home. Well, it's hard on me too. Every port we dock at, there are a thousand girls waiting to keep her company. But they don't really care about us. All they care about is that roll of money in our pockets. Now, I'm not saying that I don't hit the bars. Sure I do. Everybody does. From the captain to the messman. The booze seems to help somehow. And those sad songs on the jukebox always remind me of home. The National Bulk Ship's agent asked me if I'd sign up for another year after this trip. But I told him, no way. There's only 22 more days left, and I'll be home, and that's it. Please meet me at the airport, sweetheart, and bring the kids along with you. Oh, I can't wait to see them again. And if you have room in that old Ford of ours, pick Mom up on the way, will you? I guess I'd better close this letter off now so I can get it to you. There's only 22 more days left, and I'll be home. Got no letters here today, though I'm a thousand miles away. I'll be back, I've got 22.